Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, beloved brothers and sisters.
Greetings, beloved and Yeshua.
Greetings, beloved.
Yas Doron here with my beloved.
Amen, 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 amen.
Abel Water Walker.
Amen, amen, amen.
And we're
amen.
Here today on Monday, February 13th, 2012, to wish three of our beloved friends and dear ones in Yeshua a happy birthday.
Happy
and they
birthday.
Are For the Truth 100.
Oh, yes.
Yay!
Amen.
Thank you, Father.
Happy birthday. Amen, amen.
And chose 3 and 23. Yay! Thank you, Father, for our beloved son.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Thank you, Abba Father, for.
And Bride of Yeshua 1, 2, 3. Thank
amen.
You, Lord.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Abba Father. Thank you for our beloved friends.
If we hadn't come on YouTube,
brothers
we wouldn't have even known Chose 3 to N23 or Bride of Yeshua 1, 2, 3. God led you to this ministry through YouTube. So
amen.
So that's an extra praise, Yahweh, Yeshua, and the precious Ruach HaKodesh, our beloved sister For the Truth 100. We've seen her turn into a warrior for Yeshua, just taking on those who are spreading a different gospel and leading to a different God. And we thank you, beloved sister, for the hard-hitting videos you've been doing recently. And we're also so honored to have been part of your wedding to our other brother, Victory and Yeshua, 1, 2, 3. It's
amen.
So exciting to see you blossom and grow. And we love all of you dearly. And our precious Bride of Yeshua, 1, 2, 3, she made a video for our sister, Jar of Clay 9, for her birthday. And we love seeing you and chose, I want to say chosen 323, it's easier to say it. We just thank you for all that you do and for standing with us. We love you all so dearly, and we look forward to the day we can hug you and greet you and be with you. So here's our birthday greetings to you
amen.
Today.
Amen, 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 amen. And I would like to say a thank you in addition to what you said for the Truth 100, sister. Oh, we have enjoyed watching your
Amen.
Video. Thank you for speaking up for truth. Thank you. In Yahushua, blessed holy name. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, beloved brothers and sisters. Happy birthday to you. We love you very, very much, and let me share one verse from this morning reading of the Bible, which I know God Almighty, Abba Father, speaks to us and to me as well. And I have pondered about it. It is Psalm 85, verse 8. I will hear what God, Yahweh, will speak, for He will speak peace to His people and to His saints, but let them not turn back to folly. Surely His salvation is near to those who fear Him, that glory may dwell in our land. Amen, 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 amen. So, Abba Father speaks peace to His people, to His children, and to His saints. So remember, beloved saints and children of God, Abba Yahweh, we have peace and sound mind.
Amen.
And may we serve Abba Yahweh in unity and rejoicing because salvation draweth nigh. Yahushua is coming very, very soon.
Praise
you,
Yahushua.
And we rejoice every day and we enjoy every day.
Amen.
Knowing that the salvation is coming, that Yahushua is coming.
Yeah.
And we would like to share with you a special song.
Yeah.
Victory in Yahushua. I heard an old, old story, how our Savior came upon glory, how He gave His life on Calvary
to save a wretch like me.
Groaning of His precious blood atone. heard about his healing, of his cleansing power revealing, how he made the lame to walk again, and caused the blind to see. And then I cried, dear Yahushua, come and heal my broken spirit. And somehow Yahushua came and brought to me the victory. Oh, victory, Yahushua, our Savior forever. He sought me and bought me with his redeeming blood. He loved me and I knew him, and all my love is due him. He punched me to victory beneath the cleansing blood.
Thank you, Father. Thank you for the victory. The victory in Yeshua. We have the victory in Yeshua. Amen, amen, amen.
So happy birthday to you, amen. Beloved. Enjoy your special day. Amen. We join your celebrations with heavens and with holy angels. And with Yahushua, amen. We celebrate together and we rejoice that Yahushua Abba Yahweh brought you to this world. And now you are joining his ministry and you are standing on the wall with us and with his prophet. Our beloved Elizabeth Elijah.
Amen.
So thank you so much. May Yahushua bless you richly.
Amen. And we pray for the 500,000 to join us on the wall as God has prophesied. So we thank you, Father. So many are writing to us from around the world, and we know there's many, many more that are praying and standing with this ministry that we don't even know. And so we just give you Abba Yahweh Yeshua and the precious Ruach HaKodesh all praise, honor, and glory. One day closer to the kingdom. We love you all. Yahweh bless.
Yahushua bless you. Amen. Amen.